horses, boarding faraway trains to take them home to the ones that they love and who love them forever. The guys that he steps, creeping my own and reflect my thoughts. Calling out, inviting, partially naked, so far. Tacky rappers and the smallest papers. Mr. Jones got run down. Head on to death or so, let's head on to bar. Madmen on the rampage. And I'm down in a two-station midnight.
Hey, do you want to tell us what this is?
What this is a flight case from the early Jam. It's a 4x12 cabinet flight case, and the cabinet's at the sides. Look at the top, it says Gnomis, which is Paul Weller's, that's where his old offices were, and he used to rehearse there in Sinclair Road. This has obviously been in Paul Weller's ownership for many, many years. It's stenciled all over, Fragile, obviously, the Jam again. It's a good piece of rock and roll history.
And what's inside that, Phil?
It's actually an original Marshall cabinet, which is 4x12, which is used by Paul Weller. And used by the Jam, obviously.
When I said, I'll use the money and take away courage. I'm on that way, up to my wife. She'll be lying at the country and now she's expecting me. I know she made love, she said, pulling out the cork. I'm down in a two-station at midnight.
Just tell us where we got this from, Phil.
I actually bought it from Paul Weller. I bought it from him a while ago. And basically, I bought this, kept it, and it's come directly from Solid Bog, which is Ivory Six and everything from, and it's come straight from the Weller cab. As you can see, this is the original cabinet. That's obviously been exposed. There's the flight case with the Jam on. And obviously, this is the original logo that is obviously in the sale. One piece of glue will obviously replace itself back on there where it belongs. Paul also had kick-proof grills put on his cabinets. The reason for that was at gigs and robustness, so no one actually could take the speakers out or do any damage to the speakers, so they had to be customised by the Weller cab.
What's the wattage on that?
So probably about 200, 300 watts, something like that.
Okay.
It's a powerful 4x12, because he didn't, you know, he played big gigs, so he needed something to take that sort of wallop.
Okay.
And there you go, that's the cabinet and there's the flight case. They are, obviously, to me, they're a match pair and they've stayed together. They've always been.
The wine will be fake, and the courage goes cold. I'm down in a